Hi, how are you?
Good.
So would you like a ride rickshaw tour guide?
Yes, please. I've never ridden before.
So how long do you want to ride?
20 minutes.
20 minutes? Yeah. Okay. So cash or credit card?
Cash, please.
Okay, pay later.
Okay.
So I'm going to take you. So please follow me.
Okay, thank you.
So have you ever ridden rickshaw tour guide?
Never.
First
time.
Yeah. I give you very great experience
for
you.
Thank you. I'm really sorry.
So, please wait here.
Okay.
I will prepare your car.
Okay, all right. Got it. Thank you.
Let's move it, please.
Thank you.
Thank you for waiting.
No worries. Thank you.
I'm ready your car.
Okay.
Please follow me. This is your car. Okay. Please prepare your cell phone.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, take picture
okay.
or something.
Got it.
And then, so put your luggage under your desk.
Okay. Thank you.
I see. Thank you.
Thank you.
So today is a little bit cold.
Yeah.
Yeah. I prepare your blanket.
Thank
okay.
you.
Then please, the blanket. So fasten seat belt. I'm safety driver.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes, it's very important. Thank you.
Just a moment, please.
Yeah, no worries.
Hi.
Wow.
Okay, lift. 1, 2, 3. All right, relax.
Okay.
Take back.
Thank you.
So that car has a safety belt.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Okay.
Maybe. All right.
He said maybe. I trust you.
Let's go.
Okay.
So 20 minutes later, we will come back to your starting point.
Okay. Thank you so much.
So while drawing, I guide you and take picture.
Yes.
I'm gonna be a photographer.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. Wow.
Well,
this is.
So cool.
Oh my god!
Yeah, take a look, the sky tree.
Yeah.
Have you ever been to sky tree?
I've been once.
Oh, once?
Yeah.
So, when?
Last year?
Oh, last
year. Yeah.
Not crowded.
Yeah, it wasn't crowded.
Yeah, very nice.
Yeah, I went to the top and there was like the glass. Really fun. It was
you
really
jumped?
Fun. No. I did.
You did.
I did, yeah.
That's a good, great experience.
Yes.
So, normally, it's very crowded.
Yeah. That's true. It's very popular.
Many people come to Asakusa.
Uh-huh.
Also visit the sky tree.
Yeah. It is very popular.
Sometimes people like rickshaw tour guide go to sky tree.
Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting. How far is it to sky tree?
Just about 30 minutes?
Okay, wow. That's a long time.
Yeah.
Do you ever get tired?
Yeah. No. That's good. I'm very strong.
Nice. How long have you been doing this?
How long? Maybe 4 years?
Okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm a little bit better, huh?
Yeah. No wonder you're strong.
Leave it to me.
Got it. I will. I trust you.
So take our right side. Uh-huh. There is a Kaminari Mon Gate.
Okay.
So sometimes called Thunder Gate.
Okay. Do you know why?
Main entrance to Senso's Temple.
Okay. Why is it called lightning or thunder?
Thunder. So there are two gods. Thunder God and the Windy God.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. That's why. One god we call thunder.
Yeah.
That's why thunder gate.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Is there a wind gate?
Makes sense?
Yeah, it does.
I'm
your English is fine, no worries.
Actually, before.
Yeah.
So many foreigners come to Asakusa.
Yeah.
But I'm something. I forget how to speak English.
Oh no, you're fine. Don't worry.
I'm sorry.
No. It's really okay. You're totally fine. When did you go? Did you go to America or anything?
Yeah, I've never.
Really?
I want to go there.
Oh, nice. Okay.
So 2 years ago, I've been to Australia.
Oh, nice. Okay. How was Australia?
I drink coffee, beer.
Nice. It's very
chill.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah. Very good country.
Good. Nice. Nice. What else do you recommend in Asakusa?
Eat something.
What else do you recommend?
What else? So eating.
Yeah.
Taking photos.
Uh-huh.
And then riding rickshaw tour guide.
Uh-huh.
Rent a kimono.
Oh.
Yeah, I recommend rent a kimono.
Okay.
So there are many rent a kimono shop in the Asakusa.
Uh-huh.
From 4,000-5,000 yen.
Okay. How long can you wear it for?
How
long can you wear the kimono? All day?
Until 5 p.m.
Okay, gotcha.
But it depends on store.
Yeah.
Rent a shop.
Okay.
Mm.
Yeah, that's a really good idea. But,
so, if you get options, additional.
Gotcha. Okay, yeah. Okay. That's a really good idea. Thank you. I've never ridden one before.
You never?
I've never worn one.
Yeah, try it.
Yeah, I will. Thanks. Where are we going now?
So we enter entertainment area downtown.
Oh, okay, downtown.
There are street foods, many restaurants, souvenir shop.
Okay.
This area.
Okay.
So west side from Sensei's temple.
Okay. Mm. What's a popular souvenir?
Snacks.
Oh, what kind?
It's better. So do you know kaminari okoshi?
No.
Rice puff.
Oh. Mm. And that sounds really good.
Yeah, so and then sugar,
yeah,
coated sugar.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, that's great, very great.
Really? Okay, I'm really excited.
So there are many tastes.
Yeah.
So kind of caramel, a little bit salty.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
okay.
Try it.
I will. Thank you. Are there lots of tourists these days?
Hmm?
Are there a lot of tourists these days?
No, but actually no.
Yeah.
But, so in domestic, so Japanese people come to Asakusa.
Yeah.
So before, many come from many other countries.
Yeah.
But now it's from Japanese just, any areas.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Okay. Oh, Sanrio. So this is.
So these days, living in Tokyo, people. So. Visit the Asakusa and then try to ride rickshaw tour guide and rent a kimono, eat something. Be fine. So, try to find Japan, Tokyo's great spot.
Gotcha, okay.
That's great.
Asakusa is very popular.
Yeah. But so before, for tourists, so Tokyo area's people sing.
Okay.
But now, so many people come here.
Uh-huh.
And Japanese people
come here.
Yeah.
Wow, okay.
And they live in Tokyo.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting. Do you recommend living here?
Yeah, I recommend.
Okay.
I recommend. But so, a little bit expensive.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Do you live around here? Do you live close to here?
Yeah, close here, but not here.
Gotcha, okay, yeah.
Yeah.
It does seem expensive.
2 or 3 stations.
Okay,
yeah.
That's pretty close, that's pretty close. Nice.
So, when did you come here?
To America, Japan.
I came here.
I came here a little over 2 years ago.
Oh, 2 years ago?
2 years ago,
yeah. Before... spreading coronavirus.
Right before Corona, it was crazy.
Yeah, that's crazy time.
I was nice timing because I was able to come here.
No, it's a little bit better.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
Yeah.
So far, I've been to Skytree and Tokyo Tower.
You can go there. You can go anywhere you want.
Yeah. Yes.
Not crowded.
Yes, I will. I'll go everywhere.
we'll need to book.
Yes.
Yeah.
I can just go.
That you can go to the restaurant, yeah. Do something.
Yeah. Yeah. It's very convenient. So these are the shops? These are the shops?
So that is a souvenir shop.
Okay.
For, do you like dance?
I do.
Yeah. So like
it. Oh, you're right. Wow.
Also, this town, there are many comedians.
Oh. The
comedians' costume selling.
Okay.
Yeah. So I'm also your photographer.
Okay.
If you want to take pictures,
okay.
I take pictures.
Should I take a picture? Where is this picture spot?
Ah, so in front of this building. So very, so like traditional Japanese scene.
Okay.
Yeah.
Maybe like two pictures?
Yeah.
A couple pictures?
If you want.
Okay, just a couple pictures. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, thank you. I'll get the camera.
Okay. Open the
room.
Okay, can I borrow your cell phone?
That's good to say.
Three, two, one.
Thank you.
Do you want to take mask off?
Oh no, I'm good. Thank you. Just for safety. Thank you. Wow, you're good. He is a good photographer. Thank you so much. Oh, crazy. I didn't think they'd be that good. Wow. Yeah. Ah, that's how they do it. Interesting. Okay. Oh, that was fun. Thank you. I was surprised.
So I trained for taking pictures.
Yeah.
Like, just for 3 months.
Okay. Wow. Mm. Like, they're really good. I was surprised. Thank you. Where is the next spot?
So I take you to. Street food area.
Okay. Oh, delicious.
There are many restaurants.
Yeah.
Have you ever been to Thailand?
No.
No? So there is a Khaosan Street.
Okay.
So like, so many restaurants are there.
Oh,
so they
only
like this.
Okay, okay. What kind of food do they have? What kind of food do they have?
Food?
Food.
Ah, food? Japanese stew?
Okay.
Mm. Or try something and a beer.
Nice. Very important. Oh wow, I didn't even see that.
It's a ninja.
Wow. I never noticed.
So this is Denpo Indoor Street.
Okay.
Denpo Indoor Street.
Okay.
So like a Edo period.
Gotcha.
Atmosphere.
Yeah, no, it's the buildings are looking old.
So nighttime,
uh-huh.
The ninja is lighting up.
Oh, really? I gotta come back at nighttime.
You can find easy.
Really? Okay. I only come in daytime.
Oh, come back here.
I will. Yeah. Oh, it's getting crowded.
In a basket.
Ooh.
Yeah, dark mochi.
Oh, that's so good.
The dango is the traditional Japanese sweets.
Yeah.
Mm.
Is it good?
Yeah, very good.
Oh, good, okay.
So a little bit salty,
nice.
But sweet.
Okay.
Yeah. I recommend try it.
Okay, I will.
Yeah.
Oh wow, lots of restaurants. Yeah.
So this is Hop. It's called Hoppy Door Street.
Okay.
Yeah. From 10 a.m.
Uh-huh.
till 8, 9 p.m.
Really? Okay. Mm. Are they just
many restaurants in this street.
Wow. You can sit outside.
Japanese traditional fruit or like a street food.
Yeah. Mm. Which one's your favorite? Huh? What's your favorite street food?
So Japanese city.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
So, beef.
Uh-huh.
And egg.
Uh-huh.
Boiled egg.
Uh-huh.
And inside.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Stew is good.
And sashimi is good.
Okay. What's the Japanese name? What's the Japanese name?
Sashimi.
For the stew.
Stew?
Yeah.
Gyusuji nikomi.
Oh, okay. You got it.
You got it?
Yeah, got it. Thank you. I've never had
that. People drink it.
Wow. It's actually really popular.
Yeah, very popular. And today is Sunday.
Yeah, that's true. It's weekend. Is it crowded on weekdays?
Weekdays, yeah. So weekdays is a little bit crowded.
Okay.
But now, you're lucky. You can.
Yeah. So this is like Japanese street food?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, every restaurant taste is very good.
Okay.
That's why, if you feel, this one.
Yeah.
Go there.
Okay, got it, I will.
Try it.
I'll go with my intuition.
Drink two or three beer.
Okay.
And then go another one.
Yes. Okay, bar hopping. Yeah. Nice.
This is called hashigo sake.
Okay, got it. And then there's more stores.
In the nighttime.
Yeah.
So, like this.
Oh, okay.
Beautiful thing you can see.
Yeah. It's very Japanese.
It's windy.
Yeah, it is. Are you cold?
Oh, no, I'm very hot.
Okay.
I'm very hot.
Yeah. You're right. Yeah.
Hot.
And there's more Japanese gates.
So,
yes.
You go to this side.
Uh huh.
That is Japanese standard comedy.
Oh.
Comedy theater.
Okay. Mm. Do they have comedians every day?
Media?
Do they have comedians every day?
Yes.
Okay.
Many comedians talking and so very interesting.
Yeah. Japanese humor.
Yeah,
Japanese
gotcha. Humor.
Okay.
But maybe if you go there, almost talking Japanese in Japanese.
Yeah.
Maybe you can't
yeah.
You can feel atmosphere.
Yeah, of course.
So, in Japan, so, rakugo, do you know rakugo?
I've heard of it.
Yeah, rakugo is not stand-up, sitting.
Oh, okay.
And talking.
Gotcha.
Yeah, so, like, talking mainly, so, in Edo period, talking about in Edo period.
Yeah.
Yeah, very interesting.
Okay.
Yeah. So I also sometimes go there.
Really?
And,
yeah.
Listening.
Really? Okay. Yeah. How often do you go?
But not sometimes.
Okay.
Yeah. Last year.
Okay. Yeah.
It's very interesting.
Okay. Mm. I have a picture.
Asakusa Enge Hall.
Okay. What do they do there?
And the second floor is Toyokan.
Okay.
Toyokan is stand-up comedy.
Ah, oh, gotcha.
And then ground floor showing sitting comedy.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah. But not only sitting comedy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stand-up comedy also.
Okay. Mm. I should go sometime. But now it's a regular street.
Yeah.
Now we're on the street.
So, make a right.
Okay.
And go straight.
Uh-huh.
I'm sorry. I mistake. Left side.
Gotcha, okay.
So, make a left and go straight. You can arrive Ueno Station.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, offered.
Really?
Maybe 20 minutes or 30 minutes.
Okay, so you can walk. Okay, nice.
So, very near from here.
Yeah. Mm. It's very convenient.
I recommend taking get on train.
Okay. Yeah, that's true. If the weather is nice, you can walk.
So today's also nice.
Yeah. Where are we going next?
So we go make left.
Yeah.
And then not go to Ueno. Yeah. We go back to our starting point.
Gotcha. Okay. Lounge Japan. It's a really nice day.
It's a nice weather.
Yeah.
A little bit windy, but yeah, not bad.
Yeah. When's the best time to come visit?
Maybe 2 or 3 weeks later.
Okay.
So, you know Sakura?
Yes.
Yeah. Cherry blossom is full bloom.
Oh, okay. So like end of March?
Yeah, end of March.
Okay.
Or autumn.
Okay. Mm. Which month in autumn?
October.
Okay. Mm. Gotcha.
Or November.
Okay. Mm. Okay. I'll come back then.
So how do you do today after the rickshaw guy?
Sorry, what?
What will you do? Do you have a plan?
Not today, no. I just wanted to experience this one.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, you visit your socks?
Yes.
And, so, for trying to ride rickshaw saga?
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, this was a special thing for me. I've never tried it, so I was really excited. So, thank you so much for doing this.
Thank you.
Yeah. It was really fun. And it wasn't cold at all. It actually feels really good. Like, it's not cold, so it's good.
It's cold.
Yeah.
Okay. So, rainy day or snowing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Many people ride rickshaw saga,
really?
Actually. So before 1 month ago?
Yeah.
January,
February.
February.
Yeah.
So February twice.
Uh-huh.
Snow.
Right, it did.
It was snowing.
Yeah. Did you do this in the snow?
Yeah,
really?
I did.
Well, that's crazy.
Very cold,
yeah.
But I don't know why, but maybe very, it was snow day.
Yeah.
People excited, trying to ride.
Okay.
So actually, I'm very cold.
Yeah. That's
and
true.
I'm working.
Yeah.
I'm working.
Yeah.
So, but guess.
Uh huh.
So then guess doesn't feel
cold.
Yeah, cold.
Yeah, gotcha.
Yeah.
In the rain time, is it difficult to do this in the rain?
Yeah. So we covered.
Oh.
For rain.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. That's why you don't worry about it.
Okay, so any weather you can come.
Any weather you can.
Wow.
You can.
You guys are intense.
Yeah.
So, sky tree.
People already fixed their schedule.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, Tokyo tour.
Yeah.
Rainy.
Yeah.
Rainy. Oh. Like that.
Yeah.
We should see it.
Yeah.
So we don't need to work.
Okay.
We don't need to get lame.
Yeah.
Try it.
Okay. So any weather, anybody can come. That's good to know.
People think like that.
Yeah. That's really convenient. Mm. I appreciate you guys.
Some people rent a kimono.
Uh-huh.
Also.
Yeah.
That's why. So kimono is, what did you say? Very
traditional.
A little bit.
You can do it. You can do it.
Wait a sec.
No, you're good. Take your time. You're good. Traditional.
No. So very traditional.
Uh huh.
It means so if get rain.
Yes.
Very cold.
Oh, yes.
And then
heavy.
Heavy.
Yep.
And then it's difficult. Yeah. Dry.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, it seems very difficult to dry. So you want to protect it.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yes, yes, yes.
They want to get there.
Yeah. No, you want to keep it dry.
So while it's drying,
yes,
you don't need to worry about that.
Okay, good. Yeah. That's good to know.
Good point.
Yeah.
So, left side.
Uh-huh.
You can see Kamigaimon Gate again.
Oh, okay, perfect. We'll get close one. It's a really pretty gate.
Maybe 1 or 2 hours later.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Kamigaimon Gate is also right now.
Really? Okay.
Yeah.
So nighttime is a good time to come, guys. Do you recommend nighttime or daytime?
Daytime.
Daytime, okay.
So you have many options.
Yeah.
So nighttime is also good.
Uh huh.
But so we can take you to like another temple or shrine.
Uh huh.
We know it's a very great spot.
Yeah.
But nighttime, a little bit scary.
Really? Really? Why?
Because temple.
Oh.
Oh.
Gotcha.
Shrine.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sensei temple is not.
Okay.
Because lighting up.
Right, okay.
Yeah, so many people go to Sensei temple in nighttime.
Gotcha. It's such a pretty gate. It's so pretty. Wow.
Oh, just a moment.
Yeah, no worries. Yes.
Yeah. So we are Tokyo Rickshaw tour guide.
Uh-huh.
So we have many girls tour guide.
That's wild.
More than 10.
Really?
Mm.
Wow.
Yeah. So they pull the car.
That's
like
crazy.
Me.
Really? Girls do? Wow.
Then not strong. I mean, no offense. So
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
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 So.
Wow, girls do this too. Yeah. Wow, okay.
If you want to try it.
I'm good, I'm good, thank you. I'm good.
Don't be shy.
I'm okay. I like sitting here.
Alright.
I'm not that strong.
That's why we have 3 months training.
Oh, you're training?
Session.
3 months?
Yeah.
Wow.
About 3 months.
Really? Yeah. What's the training like? What do you do?
How to guide.
Yeah.
And how to take picture.
Picture was so good. I was surprised. Picture was the best part.
Thank you. Alright, so we are almost.
Okay.
Just a moment, please.
Yeah, no worries.
Thank you for riding.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
How should I pay you?
Just a moment.
Okay.
So, I'll pay later.
Okay, got it. Yes, got it. Stay. Wow.
Excuse.
Okay. Oh, thank you.
Take care.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
This area is a little bit dangerous.
Okay. Well, go over there.
Go there.
Okay, got it.
Yeah.
Yay!
It was good.
Okay. So, yes, same thousand again. Thank you.
Yeah. Do you have change?
Yes. So,
thank you.
Thank you. So, do you have any question about?
No, I think it was good. I had a lot of fun. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
If I have any questions, I'll let you know.
So if you want to ask something, yeah. So please come back here.
Okay.
I'm waiting for you.
Okay, got it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye. Have a good day. Thank you so much.
Bye.
That was so much fun. That was so much fun. Yeah, no, it was really fun. I highly recommend. Apparently they do it in any weather, so come whenever. I do recommend getting a reservation. And if you want, make sure you get that guy because he was really good. I forgot his name. I'll ask later. But yeah, I think that's it. If you have any questions, leave a comment, subscribe and like and everything. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye.